beside the flesh of thee, cast aside and set you free.